First of all, there's no doubt that whoever is behind the Raiders is responsible for the murder of Miss Bailey's father. And solving that murder is our job here.
I'm glad you taught me the technique of changing clothes, Grail. Now I'm going to take you in.
Decker plays rough, but he ain't no crook. That's just exactly what Decker likes people to think about him.
You'll have a chance to prove what you say. Come along.
Sure, I'll come with you.